your cravings, period. I know you want to feel calm and relaxed around your most desirous foods. You want to keep your favorite foods in, what you eat on a regular basis. You do not want to take them out. You want to learn how to choose whether you want to eat your favorite foods because you just want to, instead of feeling compelled or out of control. What you want is to end your cravings. Ending cravings does not mean that you never get to eat your favorite foods again. You will learn how to do all this inside the Crush Your Cravings workshop. So here's what you're going to learn if you attend the Crush Your Craving workshop, which happens on October 13th, 2021 at 6 p.m. It is virtual. So what you're going to learn is the one thing that is making your cravings worse. You're also going to learn how to gain control of your cravings. You're going to learn one craving tool that is so counterintuitive and it works like a charm. You're also going to learn how what you're currently doing to fight your cravings will never work. And here's what you need to do instead. You're also going to learn how to be calm and relaxed around your favorite foods that you're craving. So here's what you get when you register for the Crush Your Cravings workshop. We're going to do a live 1-hour workshop on Wednesday, the 13th of 2021 from 6 to 7 p.m. Eastern time on Zoom. Okay, so it's a virtual. And this is where you're going to learn the tools to crush your cravings. You will also get a workbook, a Crush Your Cravings workbook that you can work through so you can solidify the skills that you learned inside the workshop. Lastly, you are going to get a 1 30-minute call with me, just you and I talking, to work through any mindset blocks that you have on your cravings. So what you learned in the workshop, and then after doing your workbook sheets, take it to this call. I want to help you crush your cravings. So that is what you're going to get when you register for the Crush Your Cravings workshop. And I want you to imagine how much mental space you're going to be freeing up, not having to think about whether you should or shouldn't be eating your favorite foods that you're craving. Imagine sitting down with your favorite dessert and calmly deciding whether you want to eat it or not. Imagine feeling unaffected by the bread basket or chips that were placed right in front of you when you're at the restaurant. You do not have to imagine anymore because you will learn exactly how to feel calm and relaxed around your favorite foods inside the Crush Your Cravings workshop. So I can tell you from personal experience, because I had some massive cravings back in the day, it is no fun stressing over your favorite foods. You kind of feel a little crazy. You feel torn inside whether you should or shouldn't be eating that food. And having been on that one side and feeling so out of control and just, I cannot resist the food. Now that I'm past my cravings and I implement these tools in my own life and in my client's life, the skills that you're going to learn inside this workshop are so freeing. Now being on the other side, it is calm and it is relaxing when my favorite foods are around me, in front of me, right in my face. So if you want that experience, I want to invite you to register today and stop self-sabotaging yourself with your favorite foods. Register today at endcravings.gr8.com. I will have the link below in the show notes for you. You deserve to feel normal around food. This workshop will give that to you. Register today at endcravings.gr8.com. Make sure you register today because we start October 13th. I will see you there and have a great day.